Hello and welcome to this Selenium questions and answers video. We will see many Selenium interview questions with answers. The topics are Selenium IDE, Selenium RC and Selenium WebDriver. Let us get started. What kind of an application is Selenium IDE? It is an add-on in the Mozilla's Firefox browser. A Selenium IDE test case has three columns: command, target and value. What data is put in the target column? The web element or location where the command will be executed. Which format does Selenium IDE use to save a test case? By default, as HTML, meaning hypertext markup language. What features are available in Selenium IDE to debug an automated test case? Such features include toggle breakpoint, pause, resume, and step. What is a Selenium IDE print command? It is the echo command. Selenium IDE commands are in pairs, that is a command and the same command suffixed with and wait. Say click and click and wait commands. What is the difference? The first command times out immediately, failing the test case, but the and wait command waits for the result up to 30 seconds, which is a default timeout. What is the syntax to get the value of a Selenium IDE variable called customer? Dollar sign followed by customer within curly braces. In Selenium IDE, how do assert and verify commands differ? A failed assert stops the test, but a failed verify does not. That is why assert commands are used less than verify commands. Assert is used when it makes no sense to continue the test case. For example, the login itself has failed. In which associative array does Selenium IDE store all of a test case's variables and their values? In stored vars array. Can you create your own Selenium IDE commands? Yes. Such commands can be put in a JavaScript file. This file is named user-extensions.js. What URLs does a Selenium IDE open command allow? Base URL. URL means Uniform Resource Locator. It is a web address. Or any URL relative to the base address. Or any absolute URL starting with http://. What is the purpose of the Selenium IDE's find button? The find button highlights the web element given in the locator. In Selenium IDE, what is the way to handle asynchronous data retrieval from the server like in AJAX applications? We can use a wait for commands in Selenium IDE. What happens when the web application creates a JavaScript alert during test case play in Selenium IDE? If the alert is handled with assert alert present, or verify alert commands, no alert is displayed and there is no error. However, if there is no command to handle the alert, the test case play is stopped with an error. In Selenium RC, how do you start the browser? With the selenium.start command. How do you start Selenium RC server with user extensions? Java space minus jar selenium hyphen server.jar minus user extensions and user extensions.js. Which Selenium command can run other commands in slow motion in Selenium RC? Selenium.setSpeed command. Which Selenium RC command is used to get the alert box? It is the Selenium.getAlert. Which Selenium RC command verifies if a web element exists or not? Selenium.isElementPresent with the string argument as locator. Which Selenium RC command is used for typing in a text box? Selenium.type with two arguments, the string locator of the text box and the string value to be typed in the text box. In Selenium RC, which command loads a page? Selenium.waitForPageToLoad with string timeout in milliseconds. Which add-on is commonly used with Selenium to identify individual elements on a web page? Firebug add-on. Why are relative XPaths preferred to absolute XPaths as locators of web elements? The reason is that an absolute XPath fails if any part of it changes even slightly. What is data parameterization? It means the use of variable test data in some file or table instead of using static or same test data every time. Which Selenium WebDriver method is used to open a URL in the browser? There are two methods, get and navigate to. What is the difference between Selenium WebDriver close and quit methods? The close method merely closes the main browser window. However, the quit method closes all browser windows, including any pop-up windows. In Selenium WebDriver, what does the submit method do? The submit method submits the form. The submit method can work on any web element. Which Selenium WebDriver method is used to change focus to another web element, an alert, or another browser window? The switch to method. What functionality does Selenium WebDriver support on browser cookies? WebDriver can add an individual cookie, delete an individual cookie, or delete all cookies. In Selenium WebDriver, what is the scope of an implicit wait? It is the current WebDriver instance. In this video, we saw basic Selenium questions. Hope these Selenium questions and answers increase your knowledge of Selenium tools. Thank you and see you in my other videos.